The Right Honourable Mr. Rajkeshwar Prayag, President of the Republic of Mauritius, and this is Anita Prayag.
Good evening. Thank you. Welcome. Good evening.
Excuse me.
Vice-Admiral Sir Shah, Chief Naval Hydrographer. Shri E.P. Sitaram, High Commissioner of India to Mauritius. Shrimati Deepa Sitaram. Shri Rajiv Mehrotra, Chairman, Rights. Shri A.K. Garg, CMD, Mahanagar Telephone Nigam Limited. Shri Vimal Baklu, Telecommunication Consultant, India Limited. Shri Prashant Tiwari, CEO, Bandar Technologies, Chairman, Kofi Group. Shri Yogesh Agarwal, CMD, Ajanta Pharma Limited. Dr. A. Didar Singh, Secretary General, Federation of Indian Chambers of Commerce and Industry. Shri Chandrajit Banerjee, Director General, Confederation of Indian Industries. Dr. Thomas Matthews, Joint Secretary to the President. Shri Ravi Bangar, Joint Secretary, Ministry of External Affairs. Shri Sayyed Akbaruddin, Joint Secretary, Ministry of External Affairs. Shri Menu Karamani, Press Secretary to the President. Dr. Porsenwari, Physician to the President. Shrimati Gayatri Ishwar Kumar, Joint Secretary, Consortium Secretary to the President. Shri Sunilkar, Joint Commissioner of Police, Rajpati Bhavan. Captain S.P. Malhotra, Indian Navy, Controller of Vessels also. Shri Rajneesh, Private Secretary to the President. Shri Suresh Yadav, Officer and Special Duty to the President. Shrimati Ruchira Kapoor, Chief of Protocol.
His Excellency, Mr. Surendra Dayal, Minister of Social Integration and Economic Empowerment. His Excellency, Dr. Arya Kumar Jageswar, GOSC, High Commissioner, Mauritius to India. Mr. Deodas Kalasekhi Bhatt, Secretary to the President. Mr. Chitandeo Mohan, Permanent Secretary, Ministry of Arts and Culture. Mr. Joy Kanai, Deputy High Commissioner. Mrs. K. Nepal, First Secretary, Mauritius High Commissioner. Mrs. N. Margaret Pillay, Second Secretary, Mauritius High Commissioner. Dr. Pradip Dinasingh, Trade Advisor, Mauritius High Commissioner. Mr. Balchand Somra from ADC to the President.